gonna duck down, you have to count them.
Yeah, just around, we're well under, thank God.
You have to go yell at them though, that they're not that far apart.
Well, I'm assuming the ones close together are couples. And then when you get up there, they're sort of spaced.
No, people don't want to listen.
They're doing hard, you know? They're doing okay, you know?
No, I know. I'm not saying.
Yeah. It's hard. I haven't had any real kerfuffles yet, but
that's good.
I try to nudge people a little bit. Yeah. We're going to probably, once we get to high school season, you know, make general announcements. I probably should open up both sides because that would split the crowd in half, but
yeah.
Sometimes when you do things, that's what we have always done. That's what everyone always tells me. Yeah, I never, it just dawned on me. I said, why don't you try to get 30 people up there? 15 on each side. What's that? It's for a high school game, you open up both sides, but for a middle school or youth game, you just keep it here, and then it prevents my staff from between two sides. But, yeah, exactly. There's probably 2/3 of the kids on both sides of the Cumberland, so.
Yeah.
Don't go to school again.
Yeah.